Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Reverse. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's still not through.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
The Rock is under mad assault.
Oh, no. Brock Lesnar with the opportunity.
And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, Lesnar isn't going to like this.
Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man. Another backbreaker.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Look out, Brock.
A sharp elbow drop.
You know, thinking about Randy Orton and the great times in what I'm sure is a first battle of WWE Hall of Fame career, you have to talk about when he formed the Great Evil Alliance with Edge, known as Rated RKO. Remember that, Cole?
Of course I do.
I mean, the two men who were dedicated to villainy and destroying all competitors in WWE, they were my kind of guys.
Cole, talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Here comes some offense from Triple H.
Did you see that? Oh, my gosh. Heads up.
Oh, my. Look at this.
And he heads it. He's done.
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
Jerry, you mentioned when Randy Orton formed Rated RKO with Edge. And while I'm glad you admired their work, I must say, what a team.
Right.
Who can forget their memorable rivalry with D-Generation X? I have to tell you, when Rated RKO was on the same page, they were so good, it was scary.
Man, oh man, Michael. Randy Orton and Edge were definitely a dominant force here in the WWE. They were so good at punishing opponents, it seemed like sometimes they shared the same...
Oh, my! John Cena!
Ow!
Hey, we got a cover! And there's the save, and he's heading back inside the ring. And this is going to return to the...
That's it! He's out! Lesnar wide open here!
Oh, Randy Orton, groggy and wide open here!
The Rock, going to work now!
Attitude adjustment.
And will this be it? He breaks the hold.
What a move. Ooh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh. Rolling out of the cover.
And quickly going for the cover. Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
That's it. He's done. Let me remind everybody, there are no
shoulders down.
Now back to the ring.
Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Triple H with a beautiful reverse.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
Uh-oh.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
And Brock Lesnar nails it. The Rock is in position.
Oh, my gosh. The Brahma build. Damn it, Allen.
Whoa.
Cena's thinking AA again.
Incredible move by John Cena.
He broke it up. And, man, he saved his chances there. What kind of devastation will we see now?
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Cerebral assassin, Triple H. What a maneuver.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on... And this has got to be it.
No.
One, he breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Talk about catching a beating.
And I agree.
The game's going to do it. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from ahead.
Did he score the pin?
One. Two. And Brock Lesnar just barely gets the shoulder up. That should do it right there.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Oh, there it is!
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Nice reversal there.
This could do it. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
The Rock has eyes to finish.
What a counter. Will it be? One.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Championship on the line. That should do it right. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Ah! Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
One. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And Triple H with a...
This could do it. Shoulders down.
And that was a huge counter.
Back into the ring now.
And he's heading back in. Great counter.
Oh, man! Ooh.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Five! Lesnar destroyed him.
Brock Lesnar's hurt, King. Lesnar could be on the verge of losing this.
Oh, Brock Lesnar going in.
Oh, wow.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Moving on pure instinct now.
No, broken up. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And we're going back between the ropes.
This is how you win it. Cage match.
He thinks he has it. And a kick out by Cena.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Bam! Now back to the ring.
There's the cover.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. Moving on pure instinct now.
The Rock!
Hero nails it.
Uh-oh. It looks like that last shot cut him.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
And the F5 sets him for a ride. Will it be? One.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Will this be it? Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Oh, this match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, man. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Watch it.
Oh, stop. What a move.
Counter. He's looking at it. Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton. Are we going to see it, Cole?
I think so.
That's it. He's out.
And this has got to be it. One.
Oh, incoming.
And that's the match.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlighted.
Here is your winner. And